Hello everyone, I'm Sheeta Chaparia, a wellness coach and astrologer, and I shall be forecasting this week. So let's get started. Aries personality has a wholehearted support of social contacts and family members this week. Will not be serious as you are likely to have specific objectives like marriage and pregnancy. Lucky color, green. Lucky number, 5 and 2. Taurus, you will be bristling with new ideas and your optimism will help you in times of difficulties. There will be few hiccups in the relationship that require flexibility from your side. This will keep the relationship moving forward. Lucky color, pink. Lucky number, 7 and 3. Gemini, it is time to enjoy together by partying and socializing. You have cooperation of your spouse in all these activities. Pleasures, trips with friends and family members will not be only delightful but also very much remarkable. Lucky color, yellow. Lucky number, 1 and 4. Cancer, it is time for forming new love alliances and planning for pregnancy. You should spend this week in social service for benefit of society to keep you mentally alert. It is necessary to maintain your health by restoring good fitness and diet programs. Lucky color, pink. Lucky number, 6 and 9. Leo, you should not allow relationships to be disturbed by your reckless conduct. There may be major changes in the way you love and plan for a baby. Star positions will be very good this week. Opportunities for travel of both business and pleasure are there. Lucky color, bottle green. Lucky number, 3 and 7. Virgo personality should let go of all the limitations that you are holding back. Focused on meticulous serious ailments tend to reappear. Your stress levels will go up due to overwork. Proper medications and sufficient relaxation will be required to maintain good health. Lucky color, light blue. Lucky number, 2 and 6. Libra. After the 15th, Libra personality can explore new avenues. If you are involved in new ventures, you can focus on completing them successfully. Trips with family members and friends shall fail. Provide the expected enjoyment. Lucky color is green. Lucky number, 3 and 7. Scorpio, you should not create stress by exerting yourself too much. Timely relaxation of body and mind will help. Exporters and tourism operators will see their business booming. There will be both inland and overseas travel during this month. Lucky color, indigo. Lucky number, 2 and 7. Sagittarius, married couples are looking for transformation in their relationship. All the problems in Sagittarius is compatibility should be resolved amicably by making few compromises. Business people and exporters will not be able to realize good profits this week. Lucky color, violet. Lucky number, 5 and 3. Capricorn, you are expecting some problems in the love relationships. Capricorn people need to resolve and compromise a bit, and understanding and communication is the key to keep the relationship going. Lucky color, gray. Lucky number, 6 and 8. Aquarius, your judgment is excellent and there will be no problem in accomplishing your ventures backed up by good imagination. Business should be desist from starting new business ventures. Speculation and investment will be given the expected profits. Lucky color, peach. Lucky number, 4 and 3. Pisces, your personality is driven by emotions and are bent upon following them. Your sixth sense is fabulous and there will not be any problem succeeding in the revived ventures. There will be pleasure trips with family members. Lucky color, yellow. Lucky number, 3 and 7. I shall be catching you next week. So till then, stay tuned and take care.